10-second delay. That fixes everything! Just add a 1-10-second 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 delay. That fixes everything!